历史事件的含义自动呈现出来。
Now, Kashid is alleging that he is being investigated for breach of trust because of a conspiracy against him by the RCMP, at least according to private texts made public by a Vancouver columnist.
Kashid's explosive accusations against the RCMP were apparently sent by text to Vancouver province columnist Michael Smith. He'd allegedly claiming the RCMP are out to discredit him.
Well, I was surprised. He was essentially saying the RCMP are out to get me. Because I've been critical of the RCMP.
Daddy's flown across the ocean.
America is essentially a dream. It is a dream of a land where men of all races, of all nationalities, and of all creeds can live together as brothers. The substance of the dream is expressed in these profound words. We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal.
Daddy, what you lay behind for me?
All in all, it was just a brick in the wall.
When he was West Van police chief, he led the charge to replace the RCMP with a provincial police force. But when he became Solicitor General, he was reined in by the Premier of Politics.
We don't need no education. We don't need no thought control.
Year's inquest into Raymond Silverfox's death offered a chilling glimpse into the inner workings of the RCMP detachment in Whitehorse. Silverfox had been arrested for public drunkenness. He vomited more than 20 times and lay in his own feces, and for 13 hours officers watched and jeered as Silverfox lay in his cell. It was hours later that he was finally dragged from his cell after the watch commander noticed he wasn't moving. Those details of how he died prompted outrage from his family and the public.
Thank you very much for coming.
The RCMP Public's Complaints Commission says officers failed to give medical assistance and the cell he was left in wasn't safe or habitable. It says four officers in particular fell far short of national policing standards of conduct and decency, while others stood silently by while the sick man was mocked. The commission recommends training officers and guards to deal with conditions that can arise from intoxication. The Whitehorse Detachment track and monitor how guards and officers respond to acutely intoxicated people, and all officers, guards, and matrons at the Whitehorse Detachment be trained in how to be respectful. And all officers, guards, and matrons at the Whitehorse Detachment be trained in how to be respectful. And all officers, guards, and matrons at the Whitehorse Detachment be trained in how to be respectful.